Hi guys, so today it's a special video because it's Christmas and I'm going to be showing you all my presents that I got. So there's this, it's like a frying thing. There's all animals that you make it. This one's a pterodactyl. It's like you pull a lever and then it flies. Okay. I've got a lot of presents, so this might take a while. There's like a projector that you do, and it's got, you draw on it, and then it projects it or something. I'm not entirely sure. Next is a Mega puzzle with sharks, 3D, and you can take it off. You may have heard of them. And an Impossy puzzle. It's my one's jelly beans, but it's a jigsaw. 100 pieces, and will be very hard. Next, very big. Paint by numbers. You can't read it because it's backwards, probably. It's paint by numbers. And it's lions. It's quite cool. I'm looking forward. But it's very detailed, so I'm going to have a hard time with it as well. Next is like you knit a lamb. I love Christmas. At first I was sad because I couldn't see any presents that had my name on. And turns out they were all buried under the mountains of other presents. Next. This. For this, there's a few more. I got quite a few, so this, I've got ones in stockings, but I'm not going to do those because they're tiny ones and it's very useless. I've got, it's like a farm jigsaw thing, you put it together. There's a bag in here. It's a crochet pattern for a snowflake. I'm not a fan of these. Fun snaps. We throw them on the ground and they go bang. Those you don't need to worry about. They're for the last present that I'm keeping a surprise. Silly straws. A wind chime. And keep your secrets to yourself. Don't have to share with no one else. 12 Days of Christmas book. Don't keep your secrets to you. This, I'm going to save for later. Oh, sorry guys. Chocolates. Candy cane. Haribo's, and these, Now, I'm just going to pause the video to put them all back in. There's loving in your eyes that pulls me closer and pulls me closer to trouble. From trouble, and I'm going to be in trouble. That's mine. This is Play-Doh cupcake thing. I'm so happy. I literally hugged my mum and dad, like launched on them on my last present because I'm so happy. And that's what I'm gonna show last because it's the greatest friendship bracelets. I'm thinking of making for a special friend or friends of mine. Oh, this one's heavy. Dominoes. Yay. There is Domino. Jurassic World sticker book, and it's got these things and instructions. So loads of things there. One more present and then the grand finale, actually two more presents and then the grand finale is this. It's like a dig thing and you can get, you dig them out as like stone and then you get a skeleton. You can get Tyrannosaurus Rex or Pachycephalosaurus or Triceratops, Spinosaurus, Velociraptor or Diplodocus. And then the final one. Nerf Rebel charms. Yeah, that's awesome. I'm so excited. My dad got one, my brother got one, my little sister got one, and then the best to last. And I'm so happy about this. Ta-da! I finally got a phone! Woohoo! It's got this, but I don't need that. It's LG Joy. And it's very nice. My mum and dad said I've got 250 minutes of call, 5,000 texts, and like 200 megabytes or something. And it's already got a SIM in it. I'll just turn it on quickly just to show you. Full charge, all set up really. Yay. I'm like tingling with excitement. I've turned it on a little bit, but I'm so happy. Thing is, I'm 12. All my other friends have got phones and I was like the only one. I was like, I'm so sad. Now I've got one. Do, do, do. Don't keep your secrets. It made a little tune. My mum and dad only really bought it to start it up so that at school if like I missed the bus or something then I could call them. But I can already do games and stuff. They said every month if I run out of things, they're not paying anymore, so. Yeah, I'm really happy with my presents. There's more Boxing Day days after that. Yay! I'm so excited. More presents. Phone. It's got a blue case at the back. Wait, I'll show you. I didn't ask my mum and dad how much it was though. Maybe I should. They're paying the monthly payment thing. thing I will share from my stocking hole is, oh, I've got one. I got a watch. I'll be wearing that at school. Everyone that's watching this, that is from my school. And this was from the stocking. Sweet! It's got these different saucers, trees, and gummy bears at, well, Haribos at the bottom. Sneaky little bite. See you then.